Since our arrival, we have undertaken several expeditions to establish the general outlay of our geographical environs. Suffice to say that the planet appears unusually rich with vegetation, harboring a rampant plant life of unusual distinction. Its surface is covered in a dense layer of wet forestry and fetid swamps, which occasionally give way to sudden rocky precipices and descend steeply into sunken valleys, invariably obscured by thick and languid reams of mist, so that we can never properly see how deeply they go.